here, it was awesome. And the reason why it's awesome is because you have so many gifts of God there. And I'm talking about people. You know, you have teaching, you have preaching, you have the power of God. And we have so many different ministers there, and everybody has something from the Lord. It's just like intense glory.
I'm Taylor, and I went to the conference, and I got tongues and slain the Holy Spirit.
Hi, my name's Matt. Went to the FCM conference in July. We were able to take some youth with us, and they were multiples were filled with the Holy Spirit and with the evidence of speaking in tongues, and it was just an awesome, awesome experience.
I'm Kenzie, and I went to the FCM conference with my youth. Really awesome. I want to go back, and a lot of us made a lot of close friends and everything, and we're still in contact with each other, and overall, it was an awesome experience, and God really moved.
Hi, my name's McKenna, and I went to the FCM conference, and I met Maisha and Cece, and they're really good friends, and God showed me that I want to go to Ecuador.
My expectations were running great. Electrifying experience that I had those 3 days that I was there in New Jersey. And I look forward, praise God, to FCM next year in 2015.
Hi, my name is Jessica. The thing I got most out of the conference was the more. I was searching for more, and when the conference answered the questions, the deep heart questions of how to get that more. Every time I asked God a question, he would answer, like, immediately. The best part, probably the glory, is mine, and I can walk in it.
Well, after the conference, we went to New York, and in that Times Square, I was handing out tracts.
Hello, my name is Amanda. We took a group to the conference. We took our youth group, and it was really impressive what God did through our youth. And
highlight was that, like, everybody was, like, into God, and, like, a whole bunch of young people actually, like, go for God.
Like, it was like a time of learning to let go of things, although you come back and you still have to work on it and stuff. And like, what I had to do was, like, I was learning to forgive myself for not trusting God, which was a big deal. And like, learning self-worth was there too, and it was really good because you come back and you still struggle with it, but it's easier and you learn how to get through it. And the conference just like helps you go back and like live life a lot fuller.
Hi, my name is Peyton, and at the conference I had a lot of fun. I got to know God better and have a real personal relationship with Him, and I just had a great time with friends and getting to know new people.
Hi, I'm Madison Jones. The trip was really good. I emotionally got repaired from like my heart, and I really saw like the power of God.
My name is Paula, and I went to the conference. I thoroughly enjoyed it. One of the main things was so many things were confirmed to me what our group and our women's group have been talking about and discussing. And one of the things that really spoke to me was the fact about if we're a full gospel church, if God has called us and we are full gospel, then we need to begin to return back to being a full gospel church. And that is the book of Acts. And so we need to begin to see signs and wonders in our church. We need to begin to have hands laid on people. We need to stand and believe for the glory of God to be manifested in our congregation, where the Spirit of God will meet people and meet their needs.
Hello, my name is Chris. Went to the conference in New Jersey. What an awesome time in God. I am not the same.
We came to the conference 2 years ago, and we brought a small group with us, two of our elders. And because of the number of people we were able to bring this time, it had a much greater impact on our church. We had three young people filled with the Holy Spirit during the conference.
The leadership, it's bound to affect the steering of the body. And so I just rejoice that there were people there that saw the shift, experienced it themselves, and we were all ready to come back and go with that leading and that shifting of the Holy Spirit in our congregation.
No, that's how you feel.